West New Britain oil palm block holders continue to face threats of bushfires destroying their oil palm blocks on a daily basis as the drought continues to grip the country. This was revealed during a recent survey into oil blocks affected carried out by the Oil Palm Industry Corporation. The survey revealed that 309 oil palm blocks with properties have been severely destroyed by fire. OPIC Acting Project Manager Michael Buku says he fears the number of affected oil palm blocks may increase to 1,000. Dokas Tindri has more on this story from Kimbeer.
If it goes up to 1,000, if people are careless, then it will be a total loss by affecting economic province. Because annually, oil palm alone brings in 2 billion kina to this country. And as agency responsible for smallholders, we are really concerned.
The Oil Palm Industry Corporation assessment into all customary rights purchase, land settlement scheme and village oil palm blocks have certainly indicated in the province losing its heavily dependent cash crop through bushfires. This means the province and the country will be affected economically, seeing the drop in the 2 billion kina that oil palm contributes annually to the national purse. Strong warnings have been given out by many responsible authorities, but people continue to ignore these stern warnings and have resulted in big portions of oil palms being burnt down.
Appeal for me now and by equal all community. All communities inside Long Hoskins project. Start Long Bulu, now it will finish Long Warahala, or even have a Biala project. Community has to take responsibility. There's a heavy blow fire, there's a time blow drought.
People are starting to feel the pinch of losses and unable to meet ends meet, especially when all their properties are burnt down. The Mogi family are the latest victim to bushfire when the entire block and belongings were destroyed.
Fire is smoke name kirap now. Em kirabe em kuki mongol ke ta block e 1 hectare 2 hectares 3 hectares lo backside em mongol ke ta de finish lo disla time na adlo mi plus stopim.
The assessment report compiled by OPIC will be presented to the provincial government to take note and be prepared to assist the people. Dokis Tindri, NBC National News, Kimbeer.